It's important because I think elections are about the future. But how do you determine what will happen in the future? Well, you have to look to the record. You have to look to what we say in campaigns and what we have done during our careers. So it was more about the distinction between words and action. And I think that is a fair assessment for voters to make.
It's just awfully good that someone with the temperament of Donald Trump is not in charge of the law in our country.
Because you'd be in jail.
Secretary Clinton.
We want to remind the audience to please not talk out loud. Please do not applaud. You're just wasting time.
And you can tell them to go themselves.
Yeah. Hillary Clinton needs to be sent to prison. Open up your eyes and ears. It's time to look and listen. How many more crimes do we allow to be committed? The only big ass Hillary should ever see is prison. Hillary Clinton needs to be sent to prison. Open up your eyes and ears. It's time to look and listen. How many more crimes do we allow to be committed? The only big ass Hillary should ever see. Crooked Hillary, you're killing me and Americans. The middle class, the poor, honest people and veterans. Can't believe a damn word she ever speaks. Trying to expose the Clinton Mafia like Wikileaks. Kinda twisted how you are, but you claim Trump's a racist. But you married to a habitual, blatant rapist. Say for women's rights and laugh at rape victims. Maybe we should take a look back at the Clintons. The family that raped the most, Atlanta free. Waco, Texas, killed women and children in 93. How many women did your husband sexually assault? Lied to the nation, got impeached when caught. She likes to pay off cable networks and their magazine editors. Was you, Miss Clinton, who called black super predators? Keep changing your story, but loves to pass the blame. She'll change her claims if you donate to her campaign. Hillary Clinton needs to be sent to prison. Open up your eyes and ears, it's time to look and listen. How many more crimes are we allowed to be committing? The only big house Hillary should ever see is prison. Hillary Clinton needs to be sent to prison. Open up your eyes and ears, it's time to look and listen. How many more crimes are we allowed to be committing? Only big house Hillary should see. You call me deplorable, I call you despicable. You call me a basement dweller, I call you a criminal. How many people around you died trying to get you exposed? How many lies will you tell while questioned under oath? How many more soldiers will you leave hung to die? Like Benghazi crying for help with no reply. Limit on a video, get rid of you, we have to. You, your husband, your foundation, and now. How many more millions you take from them foreign countries? Lady Liberty looking at you asking why you don't love me. How many more elections against Bernie will you rip? How many speeches from the elite for them checks so big? How many more Wall Street friends will you help with special privilege? Millions from Haiti have you robbed from the citizens? Millions you robbed from Africa alone. Think it's time we knock the queen criminal off the throne. Hillary Clinton needs to be sent to prison. Time to open your eyes and ears and look and listen. How many more crimes are we allowed to be committing? Only big ass Hillary should ever see is prison. Hillary Clinton needs to be sent to prison. Open up your eyes and ears, it's time to look and listen. How many more crimes are we allowed to be committing? Only big ass she should ever see. How much longer we allow this to happen? She should be in jail for her crimes and actions. We should build a wall just to keep her out. A lot of people went to jail for less over doubt. She was against gay marriage, now she claims she's all for it. Past seems to be something she forgets and ignores it. Selective memory, just can't recall. But she's confronted on her lies with her back to the wall. Yeah, she still claims she could lead us out of crisis. Meanwhile, hating Americans creating ISIS. Bleached bot and servers with the files classified. Impeached husband, two of the same lies. Even stolen from the White House when you left in 2000, 30 years in office, and you left the public drowning. Hillary should be in prison, cause America don't need her. Probably have me killed for the song like Judge Scalia. Hillary Clinton needs to be sent to prison. Open up your eyes and ears, it's time to look and listen. How many more crimes are we allowed to be committing? Only big house Hillary should ever see is prison. Hillary Clinton needs to be sent to prison. Open up your eyes and ears, it's time to look and listen. How many more crimes are we allowed to be committing? Only big house she should ever see. See,
and you can tell them to go themselves.
It's what's wrong with politics today. Hillary Clinton will say anything to get elected. Now she's making false attacks. The Washington Post says Clinton isn't telling the truth. She championed NAFTA, even though it has cost South Carolina thousands of jobs. And worst of all, it was Hillary Clinton.
That tell you about Hillary Clinton if her positions are ready to shift depending on
what that's been the criticism of Hillary Clinton from day one, and that is why frankly a lot of people
I support marriage for lesbian and gay couples. I support it personally and as a matter of policy and law.
Do you think New York State should recognize gay marriage?
No.
No. Okay.
They are often the kinds of kids that are called super predators. No conscience, no empathy. We can talk about why they ended up that way, but first we have to bring them to heel.
Nice. Now, where were we? That was pretty impressive, wasn't it? I got the sucker.
And I approved this message.
Yes, I do.